Daniel Radcliffe cited Broadway as the first place he could truly be an actor, and not just Harry Potter.
That's right, folks. Daniel Radcliffe, nervously looking on the face, walks up to win his first Tony Award.
Thank you so much. I'm going to just talk fast and try not to cry. Thank you so much to the Broadway League and the American Theatre Wing for this unbelievable honor.
The 34-year-old Harry Potter actor nabbed the prize for best performance by a featured actor in a musical for his performance in Merrily We Roll Along on Broadway as Charlie Kringus.
I discuss him with my shrink.
The lyricist and best friend of protagonist Franklin Shepard, played by Jonathan Groff, who also won his own Tony, as you can see, just hugging it out with Daniel Radcliffe.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't let me lose the greatest composer any lyricist has ever had.
Daniel also kind of predicts, while also passionately explaining why he believes Jonathan should win a Tony before he ended up, well, winning.
But when you have a feeling that's just so strong, I don't know. No, look, I'm not making actual threats of arson, but I'm very passionate about Jonathan winning.
So, while also accepting this honor, Daniel Radcliffe thanked a lot of people behind the show.
Lindsay, I will miss you so much. I don't really have to act in this show. I just have to look at you and feel everything that I want to feel. The band, the stage management team.
But he made sure to thank his longtime girlfriend, Erin Dark.
My love, Erin. You and our son are the best thing that has ever happened to me. I love you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Have a great, great night.
And if you notice there, he even did a little shout out to his one-year-old son, who they welcomed back in April 2023.
Aww.
And Daniel actually also won 2 Broadway Audience Choice Awards this year for his role in Merrily We Roll Along as well. So congrats to Daniel. Let me know what you guys think about the story in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and you guys know the drill. Ta-ta for now.